the television table.
Here they come. Terry Funk has got Lawler and rams him into the post.
And now he's picking up the stairs. Into the stairs goes Jerry the King Lawler, courtesy of Terry Funk.
Funk is a madman. He is determined to hurt Jerry Lawler. He has rammed Lawler's head right into those steps.
Damn you!
Watch out!
Here they are again. Lawler and Funk here at ringside, right in front of our tables. Right in front of us.
You look at him.
Has been plummeted.
Look at him. I am the best.
I'm just trying to get everything out of the way.
Get up, Lawler. You want him?
Watch out!
He throws Lawler all the way over, right on the TV table.
Jerry the King Lawler is lying prone here on our television table. Terry Funk has gone to the other side. Here he comes again. Watch out, Joe.
Terry Funk is giving Jerry Lawler no chance.
He's beating up his life.
Says he's giving Lawler the beating of his life.
This man is a wild man.
Lawler is back outside the ring. Careful, Craig. They're right back at us again. Funk just won't let this match take place in the ring.
And now choking him.
Come on, in the ring.
He's choking him with the tape that was around his wrist.
Come on, in the ring. I'm going to send you back that dress.
Look at that look. Look at that walk. Terry Funk is nuts. I don't know any other way to put it, Craig.
Absolutely. Planners is looking for a model for a nut. Just look at Terry Funk's mug.
Come on, Piggy. Come on, Piggy.
He's as much as out of this match. He's never had an opportunity.
Stand up, you Piggy.
Watch out. Here comes Funk again. All the way down to the television table. Hits that steel guardrail.
That's about the seventh time or eighth time he's rammed his head right into that
Lawler's
street.
Been in the ring yet.
No.
Funk is chasing the photographers again. He's got the camera cable.
Watch it, cameraman. He's got your cable. He's wrapped that TV cable around his throat.
Come on.
I don't think I have ever
seen our picture. You can blame Terry Funk.
I do not recall ever seeing Jerry Lawler in this bad a shape. And I've got to be honest to say, of no fault of his own, he was attacked before the match began and has not had the opportunity to get into this match.
Come on, Jerry! Give it up!
Neckbreaker. Spinning neckbreaker on Jerry Lawler.
I am just in shock.
Give it up, pig! Pig!
Folks, let's take a break. We don't want you to miss any of this action. More after this.
Pig! Pig!
Come on, let's put some loot.
Terry Funk, so close to getting a spot in the finals. Now in a shoving match with referee Frank Morrell, and nails Frank Morrell.
Now that's going to have to be, this has got to be a disqualification.
Terry Funk has just pile-driven Frank Morrell onto the canvas. There is no one to make a count. Referee Paul Neighbors is in the ring. Neighbors is hit by Funk. Funk is
another
referee. He is mild driven. No one can control this man.
Surely Terry Funk is going to be disqualified, and here he's got Lawler up now. Jerry Lawler.
And Eddie
Look
Gilbert.
At this. Eddie Gilbert has come to the ring. Now, what is Eddie Gilbert going to do? He's going to count Lawler out. No, he's not.
What business does Eddie Gilbert have in there?
Better be careful. Funk's liable to get mad at him.
Jerry the King Lawler literally having to fight now 2-on-1. He says now, is this the time to
They're
put
They're going to do a stump pile driver.
And he's holding him up there. The bell rings. Frank Morrell.
Count him out. What a chicken. I'm not going to say it.
Frank Morrell saw what was going on and called for the disqualification. Frank Morrell reminded himself.
Don't pay any attention to what you're seeing in the ring. That is not the true story. Frank Morrell has called for the disqualification of Terry Funk. And when my partner makes his way to the ring to try and have some words with Jerry
Lawler, coming out victorious,
you can see Morrell
over Terry Funk
for the DQ. And Craig, I don't think you're going to get to talk to Jerry Lawler.
Matter of fact, I don't want to get anywhere near where Terry Funk and Eddie Gilbert are right now. They're trying to make sure that Jerry Lawler doesn't win the title if they can't have it. This is diabolical, and I have a hunch that Eddie Gilbert and Terry Funk may have planned this all along.
Well, I would think they probably had a plan, but look at this. They're going to pile drive Lawler again. This will be his third pile driver, his second stuff pile driver. How in the world is Lawler going to be able to continue in this tournament at this point?
My.